New information this morning about a plane crash in Roswell last weekend. NTSB investigators say the jet that crashed was performing an engine failure simulation. The jet was fully engulfed in flames when it slid across the runway trying to take off at the Roswell airport. Witnesses say they saw sparks and smoke coming from the wing. Four people on board were killed. All worked at the Georgia company Gulfstream Aerospace.